Hey guys, welcome back to Breath of Fire 3. Make sure to like and subscribe. So where are we going, Sam? There's a door somewhere that was locked before, but not really locked.
Should I go back?
Lobby.
Go back to the working area.
Where's the door? Okay, I'm in the main room. Where is Bossy Fight? Yeah. things are weak as shit. She's taking a lot of health. Done over 1,000 damage.
Who's leading? Sample 3 has over 2,400 health.
Bullshit. I've done almost 3,000 damage to them.
Supposedly they're level 80. Yeah, 2,400 experience health, 2,000 AP, their power is vulnerable.
Yes. Okay. Yes. We do play Ultraman again. We do see him again.
Yeah, but only if we run.
I know, but I see it's a picture here. You get the cool all the all colors, so you get the red one and the cool red.
Yeah, what if I don't want to fight?
I don't know if you're gonna fight or not still, but you do find that'd be cool, you know, that'd be nice, like yeah. Dude, they always hit back. What is... So there's one on Facebook for our local area. Post up a thing. It's like, hey, I want to put parental control on my Windows and Android. And I was like, there we go, did a fucking 1,000 damage. Okay, so it just actually does the damage. It's just like, just chunked it. Oops. And so I was like, you know, Windows 10 and whatever, you know, Windows offers whatever kind of thing. And they're like, I don't like it that they do it in such big strokes. And I was like, well, you just, I don't like how it's done. Like, that's not how parental control works, kind of thing. It's not, you know, this or that kind of thing. It's usually a general. Yeah. First floor, second floor. I've already gone through here in both floors. Go, we're gonna go fight God! Oh, have you, you kind of pay attention to H3H3, right?
Recently, no.
Oh. You gotta start listening to his podcast, man. His podcasts are great. So he had, you know, him and Jake Paul have been, you know, quote unquote beefing, where they've been going back and forth with each other for a while now, kind of thing. You know who Jake Paul is? He's a vlogger who's got a. I don't want to get Ragnarok and shit. Whoa. Why do I have a negative? Die. Alright, guys. Life escapes death as it gets taken. It is Myra's desire to protect life, to protect your world. Monster of life is safe to her. In order to protect life, she so loved Myra and Sue. She used many forms of bullets. Formless weapons. Control technology. Where make sure that no dangerous machines like weapons are developed. Myra allows to use and repair her own machines. Keeps the study machine from potential destructive threats. Here we go. What about Becco? Alright guys, that's actually going to be the end of this episode. Make sure to like and subscribe. We'll see you next
time. Hey guys, welcome to my outro. Make sure to check out my other videos and make sure to click that subscribe button. Alright guys, bye-bye. Also, make sure to check out my GameWisp. There'll be a link in description. If you guys would like to help support the channel, please do so.